Don't drop this.
Put it straight in there.
Just got more bricklaying today.
What's that for, Gareth? Well, you make sure that the mix is soft. It kind of softens it up. You kind of get a feel then for how much you need and the right length.
And for one brick.
What kind of tower was that? In a London one? Philadelphia, right?
Philadelphia, right.
I'm trying to keep the gaps constant, which is quite tricky.
This is harder than doing the wallet.
You tidy up the sides by doing a bit of grouting. And when it's done, it should look like that.